I'm Father Tapp, and I approve of this message.
Hello, my name is Teresa Alonzo, Director of School Affairs at Nativity Catholic School. Who's ready to play some golf? Mark your calendar now for Sunday, October 7th at River Hills Country Club with a shotgun start at 1 o'clock. With this late start, there is plenty of time for you to still attend Mass. For more information, please contact the school office. The Bloodmobile will be in the parking lot today. Please consider giving the gift of life. There will be an anointing mass on Saturday, September 24th at 8 a.m. in the chapel. Thank you to all of the ministries that participated in the ministry fair last weekend, and to all the parishioners who stopped by to find out how they too can get involved with the many ministries here at Nativity. Beginning September 28th through November 6th, you're invited to join other Christians for the 40 Days for Life, 40 days of prayer and fasting for an end to abortion. There is information in the social hall today asking for your pledge to lift the local 40 Days for Life campaign up in prayer, as well as asking for God's protection of all human life. If you'd like more information, and especially if you would like to volunteer to help, please see today's bulletin to contact Lupe Gladue. Make it a great week, Nativity, and God bless.